You're watching hidden camera footage of a husband fixing his wife coffee, but this is no sweet gesture. He's actually spiking the drink with sleeping pills. Luckily, she survived, but the light sentence the husband just received is causing outrage.
Chilling video from a camera hidden in a family's kitchen. It catches a husband poisoning his wife's coffee. Brian Kozlowski put the equivalent of 8 sleeping pills in the pot, swishing it around to make sure it was mixed in. The camera was placed there by his wife, who'd grown suspicious when she started feeling tired the days he made her coffee. The couple was divorcing but still lived together. At Kozlowski's sentencing, his wife's identity was concealed as she took the stand.
I felt a horrible coldness in the air, as if I was being hunted by a dangerous predator. But in this nightmare, the predator was Brian.
One time, the wife reportedly had a near crash when she dozed off at the wheel after drinking coffee made by her husband. She says their daughter also drank coffee he made before she drove to work.
She was able to make it to her desk, only to immediately fall asleep for 2 hours. Brian had successfully poisoned his own daughter and set her on a path that could have killed her that morning.
People who don't know they're sleepy and they get behind the wheel, or the medication hasn't taken effect yet, and then you get behind the wheel and you're down a few blocks and then you get sleepy, you can kill a few people.
Now there's outrage over the husband's sentence. He was given probation and ordered to serve just 60 days in jail, and only on weekends. The judge was asked by the prosecutor to reconsider.
A 60-day weekend sentence is a slap in the face.
I'm sorry, what?
The 60-day weekend-only sentence.
Counsel, I do not let anybody speak after I've issued a judgment.
It was a fair sentence, and it absolutely fit the circumstances of this case. He psychologically snapped, just like many people in divorces, men and women alike, who act completely out of character.
A scary case of poison with the morning coffee.
Prosecutors say they have already started working on an appeal to the sentence.